Harhofen, the high harbor, lay across the waters from the southern coast of Thule. Here, the Flotnar had long been caught between two worlds, that of the Vikings and that of the invaders from the south. Now, a storm was rolling in from the sea, and with it, unseen in the freezing waters, a wolf was swimming ashore.
Meet your death!
Out of the ice is the heaven of the sneaking bar.
I am invincible!
Once I mount these steps, I risk being spotted. Better tread carefully.
What in Odin's name is that contraption? Let's see what firing it at the main gate does, huh?
prisoners in town. Please find them.
Surrounded.
death to the enemies of the old form!
Cannot defeat me!
Nicely done. Very nice indeed. You are clearly a man to be reckoned with.
The name's Fardine. Merchant, traveler, man of the world. I'm certain we'll be doing great things together.
Take these. And now this rune, and Flotnar's greatest secret, the sail spar. As a sign of my good faith, you've earned it.
Grateful for their freedom, the Flotnar taught their liberators the secret of the sail spar. With this simple stretching pole, the Ulfung could prevent their longships from wrecking on the great leeward reefs of the Bay of Serpents. While the trader Fardine, seeing a leader worth befriending, returned to the village to set up his shop.
So, this is your village, eh? Not too shabby. Come see me when I've set up shop. I'm sure you have questions about the lands to the south.
A merchant living with the Ofung? Never thought I'd see the day.
My mother, Grindel, spoke to me in my dreams. She requests an audience with you.
They say the troll witch has knowledge of how to forge the mystic metal, Jotunyarn.
I know not of this, but she challenges you to find her in the tunnels of Utgard.
If you can find one of the Jotun's anvils, we may be able to make more powerful weapons.
Sounds like a trap, but hopefully the kind with lots of giants to kill along the way. Let's do it!